Hi, I'm Sumanth, and I'm currently doing my BBA in Sumanth Center for Management Studies in Vimanagar. I'm in second year right now. I've taken my GMAT 10 days back on March 12th. I've got a 710. I've got Q51, B34, and Integrated Reasoning 6. As far as I'm concerned, the test-taking experience was comfortable, as like I didn't face any issue with the experience. While taking the exam, I did not feel tensed or something because I was already aware of what is going to be tested in the exam. So that is what I think can be attributed to Jamboree. I've searched on the internet which are the good GMAT institute, like GMAT coaching centers in Pune. So Jamboree was on the top of the list, so I prefer Jamboree. And I had my seniors who actually advised me that Jamboree is the place you want to go. So this is where I ended up. And the Jamboree classes, they helped us cover all the topics which are going to be tested in GMAT. And they gave us an idea on what to expect in the actual test-taking environment. So we were already we were already made to practice a lot on certain set topics which are going to be tested in GMAT. So the fact that we've practiced all those questions before itself, and that I actually did well while coaching gave me much more confidence. Right now I have my exams in March, so probably March and April I won't be available over here, so I'll probably be taking my TOEFL in June, and after TOEFL I'll be focusing on my college applications, preparing my essays for the each college prompts, and I'll hopefully begin my applications from September, when another round one begins for the colleges I want to opt for.